Hey, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to the new video where we are building a new setup for my two working later, dude. Almost everything was reset. Our room is... The people already know how we like our room like this. But we are making a gaming setup. So everything we put into this relates to gaming. So first we have to get rid of this crappy equipment. So... Here, let's go down this desk, keyboard, this one, but we can't have this PC when we're one of the best YouTubers in the world. Now can we? No, I will not allow us to have that. So this piece, these PCs will work. Okay, so our YouTuber needs to be good. I mean, what do I mean by good? I mean good quality. So we need the best of the best. So first what you need is obviously a camera. I mean, you don't really need a good camera, but when you're one of the best YouTubers in the world, you need a good camera. You need whatever type of camera this is. This is like a 4K camera, I'm guessing. Also, we need a good backdrop, because my dude is the master of editors. Eat that, PewDiePie. Since I'm the master of editors, you gotta have a blue screen. But not only a blue screen. So since this is like a this is a studio. I don't want this. Nope. But right now I'm not feeling these walls. YouTubers need best stuff. So the best walls you can get is soundproofing. Yeah. Soundproofing walls. So now that we have our soundproofing walls, we also need a good carpet that matches. So this matched it pretty well. So now we need a green screen. But the best YouTuber in the world doesn't only use green screens. He'll even sometimes use a blue screen. Just depends on what he likes. Right? Yes. Correctamundo. So next on the list is my dude has the best quality. So we need a good quality mic. So this microphone here should do the trick. Of course it will, because it's used by me. But we also need, since we're making the ultimate gaming setup, we need the ultimate gaming setup. We need not only one mic, but two microphones to make sure we get the best quality on each side. I don't know what this is. I'm John Cena. but that also includes angles. You need the best angles if you're a gamer. You need the best angles. Oh, you need all the angles. You need all the angles. So we got angles from everywhere. There. We have all the best angles now. But that's only for one part. Only one part? This is only one part of the gaming setup. We have a whole room. So let's start building. So second of all, how is he supposed to record all those videos without taking up any storage? You might ask. Taking up any storage from both of his PCs. Well, you get the Elgato game capture card. Now this capture card will allow him to have no storage taken from his PCs. Because he's the best. Look at that. Beautiful. But that's not only stuff he needs to be the best. Let's check in the gaming section, shall we? He has cabinets on cabinets. He needs his gaming cabinets, obviously. Because what is he supposed to... How is he supposed to game without his cabinets? Well, this is how you do it. This is how real men record. This is how real men have games being set up. Now, next. Well, what else is there to being the best YouTuber? You might ask. Well, you also need... Okay, ready? You take this. You might be asking, what are you doing with all of those? Well, this is how a real gamer does it, guys. Learn from this. Come on, get up there, PS4. No, not this. Come on, PlayStation, get up there. That is difficult. Okay. Well, this is my actual plan. Get the flip. It won't go up there. Why? Oh, you'll go up this one, huh? There. This is not what I was trying to do. Like this. Then you... get your controllers, wherever they may be. Boom. The gaming setup is not complete. You need audio. You need the best audio. Of course you do. Who doesn't? So we gotta crank that radio up. Where is it? There they are. This is what you do. You get your surround sound speakers. Boom. You don't need a big room when you got a big gaming setup. Nope, not at all. This should do the trick. Oh, never mind. Give me a second. Bear with me. Okay. Maybe we need to expand in length a little bit. But just a little. Okay. Now, you may ask, what else do you possibly need? Your gaming setup is the best. Not yet, my child. What are you possibly planning, my ass? Well, my man is a streamer. What happened to my voice? My dude is a streamer. So, when he is also streaming, he needs to look at chat. And that's what this is. That's chat. Almost done. Finishing touches. Give me a second. Bear with me here. Okay. Trying to figure this out. You don't really need two microphones. Kind of over-exaggerated. Okay, give me a second. Might be asking me, how many monitors do you need? Well, when you're the best YouTuber, you need all the monitors. When you're the best gamer, I should say, you need all of them. Okay, give me a sec. I think this is it. Okay, wait for it. This is it. This is the best YouTube gaming setup. So let me know, is this the best YouTube gaming setup you've ever seen, or not? Peace.